Using all the magic at his command, Walt Disney brings you his wondrous all-cartoon feature, Cinderella. Sparkling with pure enchantment. Filled with lasting enjoyment.
Now, with modern-day Cinderella, it's just Netflix on Friday nights. But don't worry, she still goes to parties.
Hey guys, it's Tegan and welcome back to my channel. So today, I cannot tell you how excited I am for this video. I'm really happy with the way it turned out, so I hope you guys really enjoy it. This is also going to be a collab with two of my YouTube friends, Pure Beauty and Fashion, or Hi It's Pure, or Viv. And I've done a collab with her before, and her videos are amazing. And also, it is going to be a collab with Rad Teen DIY. So don't forget to click in the description box to watch their videos. And here.
So it's Viv from Pure Beauty and Fashion, and if you want to know how to be Sleeping Beauty in real life, click on my face right now. Yeah, and I hope you guys have a great Halloween. Bye!
So yeah, just go in the description box if you're on a mobile device so that you can still watch their videos. I think that is about it. I don't have a super long intro, so let's just go ahead and jump right in.
So to start off this Cinderella makeup look, we're gonna start off with just some lotion to make our faces moisturized, you know. And then I'm just like priming my eyes, the huge. And then I'm taking this like cream colored eyeshadow and putting that all over my lid. And then I'm taking a light blue and blending that into my crease. And then I'm taking a darker blue and putting it in my inner corner of my eye. And I really love that. I think it added a lot. And then I'm just taking like a navy blue and kind of doing that as eyeliner, but it's supposed to look a little bit like messy thick eyeliner, if that makes sense. And then I'm just curling my lashes and putting on some mascara. Then I'm just adding some blush on my cheeks to make them look a little bit more rosy, and then just putting some light pink lip gloss on, and that is all for the makeup. I think it's super cute and just kind of like Cinderella-y. And then for my hair, you can curl it, but I'm gonna be honest, I am way too lazy, so I literally just braided my hair the night before in two French braids and then took it out, and it was super curly and so pretty and I loved it. But I just got my brother to hold a section of my hair on the other side, and then I just like took the two sides, and it's like half up, half down. So yeah, that was my brother, but anyway, that's what I did. For my outfit, my shirt is from Aeropostale, my skirt is from Old Navy, and my jewelry and my shoes are from my mom's closet, so yeah.
Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And also, I'm planning on doing like a huge like Halloween slash fall Q&A sometime next week maybe, so don't forget to just go in the description box and follow me on Instagram. You just click the link and it will send you directly to my Instagram, so you guys can follow me, and I'll be posting a picture on there so that you guys can ask me questions and you'll be featured in my video. So I think that is it, and I will see you guys next week.